Hello guys, in this video, I'm going to show you on how to cut my own bangs, especially here in Europe. I normally do cutting my hair because it's very expensive and even though my husband. And so 2020, so gusto ko ma-experience kung paano magkaroon ng bangs. Kasi I never get used to bangs since before, but I don't know when I was small, if I had bangs. So now, the first step I'm going to do is to share my hair. Anyways, already share here. To share my hair like that. In this side. And then, I can put a clip so that it doesn't bother with the other. And then the other also, I'm going to do this like this also. Yeah, I must do like this. Anyway, I have a little curly hair, so I must do more. So, a little bit. I hope this will be going okay. Because, first impression, this is my first time. I'm a cabang. So, I'm going to do this. And then that, guys. Yeah. So, in this. This off. Look at that. I'm going to speed up on this. So, I'm going to. So, now, this one. I'm going. I don't know if I could use scissor or this machine to cut my bus. I don't know if it's solid, so I will try my best. And I hope it's going to be good after. So to cut your own bangs, you do that, the first step like that, and then after that, you like that, and then when you like that, you like that. So it's a little difficult, yeah? But. So this. So now, I can cut now my hair. So maybe I can use this because it's more easy for me, so I can cut first here. So much chance to know. So I cut now. I don't know, charut. My gosh! Oh my god, it's just like Rohel. Oh my gosh. So guys, ngayon, so all I have to do is to make a little so it's not look bad, you know, it's not look bad, it's still something, you know. You have to make another well, it's not look bad. You know, and then at least I did, and then I can make a little some extra, for example. Little some extra so that it can be good, for example. Oh my god. This is so funny, it's so hair. It's not look bad, you know. It's not good, but it's good. But I can some of the models now. And then, well, I'm going to just relax. For example, when you were cutting your grams, but it did not look so good, but you have to eat at it. So now I can make also a little, we call this, trimming my hair. Just a little bit only. So I can do this, it's for me. Because I didn't eat up in hand, no. And then this one, I can little cut. Huh? Anyway, my hair needs a little trim. So guys, I'm 2020 now, so I'm going to try and do. So for me, I cannot afford to go to the salon. It's very expensive. Instead of going to the salon, I can some help my money. Some little help for the, I know. So this one, finish cut, and now I have some. So guys, this is a good thing when you do that in the same way, because after that, it's just like a bob cut. So see, it's not very bad, especially when it's not very bad to, yeah, it's look good. And it's and in this moment I can, so, ganun lang yun. Parang art lang yung cutting hair, parang art lang yung hair. You must learn to make in your face, you know? So very easy, diba? Napaka-easy mo gawin. So now, here, I'm going to cut lechon. So, now, this is the makeover for myself. And, not look bad. And you know, I like it. But, look at Shazin. So now, bagay ko isa ko mag-bang. So, this one, I will make it for, we call this. Nice, just like. So now, I have my bangs. It's very nice, wow. I like it. See, yung hair ko ngayon, a little bit trimming na lang for sa. So now, this is the result of, we call this bob cut with bangs. So it's very nice, and thank you guys, thank you for watching me. Please subscribe my channel, and Merry Christmas again. Bye-bye. Hello guys, in this video, I'm going to show you on how to cut my own bangs, especially here in Europe. I normally do cutting my hair because it's very expensive, and even though my husband. And so 2020, so gusto ko ma-experience kung paano magkaroon ng bangs, kasi I never get used to bangs since before, but I don't know when I was small. If I had bangs. So now the first step I'm going to do is to share my hair. Anyways, already share here. To share my hair like that. In this side. And then I can put a clip so that it doesn't bother with the other. And then the other also, I'm going to do this like this also. Yeah, I must do like this. Anyway, I have a little curly hair, so I must do more. So a little bit. I hope this will be going okay. Because first impression, this is my first time. I'm gonna cut bangs. So I'm going to do this. And then that, guys. Yeah. So this. This off. So now, this one. I don't know if I can use scissor or this machine to cut my bangs. I don't know if it's solid, so, but I will try my best. And I hope this will be good after. So to cut your own bangs, you do that, the first step like that, and then after that, you like that. And then when you like that, you like that. Wait, other one. So it's a little difficult, yeah? So this. So now, I can cut now my hair. So maybe I can use scissors because it's more easy for me. So I can cut first here. So much chance to know. So I cut now. Oh, no, no, no. Oh my gosh! Okay. Oh my god, she just like broke him. Oh my gosh. So guys, it's not even. So all I have to do is to make a little So it's not look bad. It might not look bad. It's still something, you know. You have to make another. Well, it's not look bad. You know, and then at least I then I can make a little some extra, for example. For example, little some extra so that you can be good, for example. Oh my god. It's so funny. It's okay. It's not look bad, you know. It's not good, but the others is good, it's good. But I can some of the models now. And then, well, I'm going to use it up. For example, when you cut your hands, but it did not look so good, but you have to eat it. So now I can make also little, we call this, string in my hair. Just a little bit only. So I can put this, so this one is for me. It's like you're not eating, no. And then this one, I can make a cut. Huh? Anyway, my hair needs so little trim. So guys, my hair doesn't look nice, so my hair doesn't look. So for me, I'm not afford to go to salon. It's very expensive. Instead of going to salon, I can some help my money. Some little help for the, I know. So this one, finish cut, and now I have some. So guys, this is a good thing when you do that in the same way, because after that, it's just like annoying above cut. So see, it's not very bad. It's not very bad, especially when it's not very bad too. Yeah, it's look good, and it's and in this moment I can. So ganun lang yun. Parang art lang yung cutting hair, parang art lang yung hair. You must learn how to make in your face, you know? So very easy, diba? Napaka-easy magawin. So now, here, I'm going to cut that. So, now, this is the makeover for myself. Not look bad, and you know, yeah, I like it. Bun, look at siya, see? So now, bakit mag-isa ko mag-bun? So, this one, I will make it more colorless. Nice, that's it. So now, I have my bangs. It's very nice, wow! I like it. See? See, yung hair ko ngayon, a little bit na lang, a little bit, stringing na lang, for sa, so now, this is, look, this is the result of, we call this, bob cut with bangs. So it's very nice, and thank you guys, thank you for watching me, please subscribe my channel, and Merry Christmas again, bye bye.